Let's go straight to the US now, where the Senate has voted to proceed with Donald Trump's impeachment trial over the deadly January 6 riot at the Capitol. Six Republican senators joined their Democratic colleagues to deem the trial constitutional. Our correspondent Eamon Ashton Atkinson is outside Congress in Washington. Eamon, there are reports the former president wasn't very happy with his defence team today.
Yes, Narelda, several reports today say that President Trump was in fact screaming at the television today in his resort in Florida, apparently not very happy with his legal team's performance, saying they were meandering and not getting to the heart of his defence. And those sentiments were echoed by some senior Republicans today after the trial, who said that the defence team was sort of skirting around the main issues. So let's take a listen to both sides, starting with Trump's lawyers.
We are really here because the majority in the House of Representatives does not want to face Donald Trump as a political rival in the future.
This was a national tragedy, a disaster for America's standing in the world. And President Trump is singularly responsible for inciting it.
So today, the U.S. Senate, as you mentioned, today voted that they do have the constitutional power to trial a former president, something that has never been done before. And now, Narelda, the main arguments will begin tomorrow.
Okay, thanks, Eamon.